From the bottom to the top is where I walk. From the depths of Miami to the heart of New York. Now when I left New York for a little while, I had to come and check out Miami style, where the brothers make money all day nonstop. When the nighttime comes, they begin to rock. They say it loud and proud, this is their home. On the seats of their broom is a telephone. Volvo, Jaguar, BMW. They got the Gucci rag on top of Mercedes too. They keep boom in their cars and their bass heard far. Just pushing them caddies as they go to Big Daddy. The bottom to the top. From the bottom to the top. From the bottom to the top. From the bottom to the top is where I walk. Liberty and Carol are known as the city, and the girls are over locked to look sweet and pretty. I took a small ride down the south side. Next, I went to chill at Sugar Hill. Scott Projects gets much respect. And last but not least was Cool Brown Sir. I met a fly red bow at the latest club. Place kicking hard with booming sound. Pack jam, bass station, no Inferno Lounge. That was the name, I read the word. Superstar roller tech in 183rd. Tight mini skirt with high heel boots. And on 79th Street are prostitutes. And if you go a little further, you'll be on your way to the super flea market called the USA. Triple M DJ, SM, ghetto style, got a funky sound. International DJ and party down. Love Maker is the taker of chillin' hard. They got Cosmic Funk and the Bond Squad. They got some fresh MCs known as Two Live Crew and Lil Shy D, just the name of few. Hey, I can tell I like Miami by the way that I talk. It's a hot rockin' city just like New York. From the bottom to the top. Be chillin' hard, buying funky fly gear.